The Adventures of the Overlord.
Chase him.
I'm sure he's still making probes over there.
Come back here, little dude. I have something for you. It's a nice piece of candy I got in my pocket. Come here, I gotta go. I was lying. I'm gonna eat you.
Okay, now time to make a couple probes. Look at that guy, he's trying to nuke your base, your army. These guys are like, these guys are awesome, dude. Look at my overlord, just scouting them out. Check it out, man. Here go the adventures of the one Ultralisk. And you know what he's gonna do? Here's what my whole fucking army is gonna do. It's gonna move in and then I'm gonna have him. Oh wait, I don't want him to do that.
I just wanna see one Ultralisk fight. I wanna see if one Ultralisk can take him down.
I'm sure that one Ultralisk can. But he's just gonna sit here.
Yeah, attack.
No, dude, I have probes. I'm gonna make a army of Protoss. That Ultralisk is still just standing in the base. He's going in, man. The Ultralisk is going in.
Uh-oh, you need a detector.
I killed them both. Because that guy's cloaking failed. And I'm going to eat up every single one of these SCVs.
Nope, you
didn't. He apparently like wouldn't kill him. Yeah, I actually wanted him to die because I'm about to make an army of Protoss. That's cool. Yes, I've got Terran as well. Aw, oh, man. The fucking SCV died. A ton of carriers.
Where's your army?
Down there at the bottom. Check out my army of
drones.
Overseers.
Oh wow.
And watch this. You ready to attack?
Yep.
Alright, give me just 1 second. Alright. Hold on, don't attack with those guys yet.
Why not?
Watch this. Look at the ramp.
Oh, nice. What is that? How did they crawl up like that? I don't understand how they crawl up like that. Are those all actually other changelings?
We We have like the most ultimate army to them. Where are they? Oh. Aw, I sent all my hallucinated phoenixes the wrong way.
Hey, we win, right?
It'll tell us when we've won. Oh, because they have a fucking barracks over here that's floating.
Yeah. That was cool. We won the game.
That was a crushing defeat.
Yeah, that was an epic victory. Probably lasted a little bit long, but yeah. All right.